What a realistic dream. It would be nice now to meet someone and ask about these places. Oops, someone left their stuff here. The road diverges in different directions. I need to understand where each of them leads. here is the second sign plate! Hooray! It is not as fun here as I expected. I wonder if that traveler also came here. Someone lives in this cave. Perhaps he can help me find the river in my vision. I see a river in the distance. It should be the river I need. I need to somehow get through this gap.
Toto wants to play. You play with Toto.
Don't, please. Please, big troll, don't eat me.
Little raccoon play with Toto? Toto loves to play.
Is your name Toto? My name is Kiana. I was walking to the river and accidentally wandered into your cave. Sorry, I'm leaving right now.
Kiana, do not leave. Toto changes the signs on the tree. Toto wants a friend.
Toto, have you ever had a friend?
Toto has a friend. Toto keeps him in a cage outside. Toto plays with the friend in a cage, but the friend is bummed out.
No, Toto, I don't want to play with you the way you played with your previous friend.
Raccoon Kana sits here. Toto sleeps and then plays with Kana.
The door is padlocked. I need to figure out a way to get rid of the lock. Let's see what kind of rubbish is lying around here. It looks like a real plate from that sign at the fork. I'll take it with me. And here is the second one. I need to leave while Toto is sleeping. I will find another way to the river. I think I know where this piece of paper came from. This is a torn page from the traveler's diary. I guess that is his skeleton in a cage.
It's necessary to replace
the wrong signs with the correct ones, so that no one would go astray again.
Oh, there's a cache in the tree.
Pumpkinton. Some kind of settlement. Finally, I will meet the locals.
Sorry I scared you. I thought you felt bad.
No, not at all. I had a vision, for the second time.
Vision? And what did you see?
A waterman. He called me for help.
We were told at school about some aquatic creatures. They are called capitons. They live on only one floating island far from here.
Yes, yes! The floating island was also in my vision. And there was also a river. I have to get to this river.
River? We have many different rivers here. I don't know which one you need.
If only I could show you my vision somehow.
We can go to my house. I have paper and charcoal there. By the way, I'm Joko. Welcome to Pumpkinton, the halfling village.
I am Kiana.
It's good to meet you.
Now there is no one at home. Parents are at work in the fields like almost all villagers. We can look for your river. I brought grain. My cart broke down on the way, and one kind woman helped me fix it.
Do you know about the place from the note?
Certainly. It's there, behind the stained glass window. We need to assemble the stained glass window to open it. One, two, three.
This place looks like the one in the traveler's drawing. Wow, it looks like a magic lighter.
Welcome. The secretary should have everything we need. This hamster made passages inside the walls. He has a whole system of holes here. Oops, looks like all the drawing charcoals are gone. There is only one workpiece left.
How to use it?
You need to burn the workpiece a little in the fire so that it becomes coal. This is how we make drawing charcoals. There was an axe somewhere. It might be of use to us.
This is the side of the river. What do you say?
Well, let's have a look. I recognize this shore.
The river separates our valley from the wasteland. The path to the river lies through the mountain range. If you walk along the old path through the mountains, it would take a very long time, several days. However, there is a shortcut. It could be possible to travel in a couple of hours.
Shortcut? Do you know it?
The shortcut goes through the cave of a mountain troll. There is a hole in the cave that leads to the opposite side of the ridge, where you can find a quick descent to the river by funicular. I don't think this is the best option for you. The troll is evil, and the funicular is old.
I know this troll. He's not evil at all. It's just no one told him how to make friends properly. He just needs someone to play with him.
Seriously? Then we can convince him to let us through. I even have a board game in the forest dugout. We can play it with the troll.
That's great. There is just one more thing. A huge water hand was emerging from the river in my vision. This hand tried to grab me.
Hand? It is very similar to the embodiment of the river spirit. Capitans are water inhabitants. They consist of water and command the spirits of the rivers.
How can I meet the spirit?
You can summon the spirit with a special potion. My parents have a book of potions in the dugout. There was something about it.
It's a good thing you're doing well in school.
Our dugout is in the forest. Follow me. Here we come. You have the key. Open the door. The board game and the recipe book are around here somewhere. Let's search. All chips from the board game are scattered in this box. There must be 15. Let's search. Here is the recipe.
happening?
Thank you.
It seems we are ready to go to Toto.
I'm scared.
Hey, Toto! Meet my friend Joko. Hey!
Will Joko and Kana play with Toto?
Yes, we came to play with you. We have a board game.
Toto is happy. Toto has real friends.
Wait, Toto, we have a request. We will play with you, and you will let us through to the funicular.
Will Joko and Kana leave Toto?
Kiana will leave. Joko will stay.
Toto, I will come from time to time and play different games with you, if you stop torturing random travelers.
Toto agrees to anything.
Then let's play.
Toto makes a move.
Okay, Toto, good move.
Toto plays with friends.
Stop it, Toto! Toto!
Joko, I suggest you be patient and accept Toto's rules.
Kana, go!
The only thing that's left is to go down in the funicular to the riverbank. It looks like a scheme of some kind of mechanism. Here it is! The very place from my vision!